starting our tutorial in Word, you see I have a word list here typed with Chinese characters and pinyin. And you can see that the spell checker has marked everything as spelled incorrectly. We want to turn that off so those red lines don't appear in our PowerPoint. You select Tools, Spelling and Grammar, Hide Spelling Errors. Then we want to save this file as a rich text format so it can be imported into PowerPoint. I'm going to click on File, Save As, give it a name, save into my desktop, which is fine. And then under File Format, I'm going to select Rich Text Format. It's important that you do not select plain text, otherwise the Chinese characters will not import over into PowerPoint. Then click Save, and now we're going to move to PowerPoint. Now, as you can see, we are now in PowerPoint. We're going to create a new file by selecting New. I'm going to pick the Savon theme and click Create. Once your slide is created, we want to edit the master slide. We do this by clicking on View, Slide Master. The next thing you want to do is delete any elements that you don't want to appear in your final project. There, that's perfect. You could also change the text, but I'm satisfied with the way that it looks. So now that we're happy with the way our format looks, we're going to click Close Master, this X right here in the middle. And don't worry that this click to add subtitle or anything else might appear that you deleted in the master slide. That is going to be corrected when we apply the master slide to our slideshow. So first we want to import the outline that we created in Word earlier, and how we're going to do that is by clicking on New Slide, Outline, and find the outline you saved earlier and click on Insert. Now at first glance you're probably thinking that does not look like what I selected in the master slide, and how we fix this is if you're on a Mac, click Control A to select all of your slides, and then click on Layout, Title Slide. That title slide is the master slide that we saved earlier. And now, as you can see, our theme that we selected earlier has been applied to all of our slides. And it looks beautiful. Now, the next thing you want to keep in mind is transitions. Go ahead and click on transitions. I really like this morph transition, but for the purpose that I want this slideshow for, the duration, which is right here, of the transition is a little long. So I'm going to go ahead and change that to 1 second. I want a slideshow, so I want to deselect on mouse click. If I was to leave that checked, I would physically have to click the mouse for the slide to change, and I don't want that. So I'm going to click on the box next to After, and I'm going to say after 3 seconds, I want the slide to automatically change, and I am going to click on Apply to All, so that these times that I selected will apply to all of my slides. The next thing we want to do is export it. And how you do that is click on File, Export. Give it a title. And you have a couple of different file formats that you can select. I want to upload this to YouTube, so I'm going to select MP4. I want presentation quality. And it's important that on this timing, you make sure this box is checked to use recorded timings and narrations. And click Export. and you're done. I hope that helped you.